This is Brother Pie, and I'm playing over the hedge. Last time we were on a train, we had to get to the front of the train, I guess, or the engine room or something. Whatever. Well, let's go on. A cutscene.
Isn't that our stop?
Yeah. He broke the brake.
Not bad.
Yeah. Consider you broke the brake. Here you go. To the event.
Look, Mommy, a raccoon.
They're fake animals, dear. Target. Just shoot it.
No! Avoid being hit by moving target. Lure secret bridge right on four coats. Right. Here we are.
Oh, jeepers. You have to get up those platforms there.
Yeah.
There's nowhere to go but up, yeah?
And what goes up must come down. Well, let's shelve that for now.
Yeah.
Now, it's a real clear shot, then, all the way to the end. Just watch out for the targets, and it'll be smooth sailing.
Yep.
Relax. This isn't exactly my first time saying relax.
Of course. It's a beehive. Be up here. Pizza. Oh. Bunnies. Call them jackrabbits if they're in the Wild West area. Like a Wild West. Boom. Skeleton. Die, skeleton.
Stay on your toes.
Careful, behind you.
Dad jumped the target. Whoa. Ah. Same as the bunnies.
Partner!
Grandpa. It's a tornado time! It's off sort of now, partner. I just spread a pie, and I'm playing over the hedge, and sorry, I don't know what happened. So, this is the secret Hedge lowdown, but we are not going to go to the secret Hedge right now, we are going somewhere else. Goodbye. Let me see what's next.
See how much fun we have with the raccoon in charge?
Yeah.
This is my park, and you're my dinner.
Avoid being eaten.
Right.
We're gonna have to jump. Feeling too high. What do you think?
Girl, teach me not to run fast enough. I'm gonna run right up.
Looks like we're gonna have to jump.
I'll clobber and slobber all over you. You loud crawling riffraff. Girl, teach me not to run fast enough. I'm gonna run right up.
A Rottweiler? You mean Rottweiler?
You jump in too.
Rottweiler.
I'm a room. Now let's snag the popcorn machine and vamoose.
Yep. Let's see what's next. Guess we get the popcorn machine.
Was mostly air.
Put your shell into it, Vern.
Is that a fat joke?
No. Well, I guess we're heading back to the woods. And we got a popcorn machine. See?
I say we need more loot.
See, right there. Nice popcorn for the movie. Oh, where's the pie? Goodbye. See you next time.